one hit in this game so far, leading the Sharks 124 hits. Brent Burns scores! What a goal by Burns! And the Sharks lead 1-0.
All important first goal, and he just drives wide to get some speed in the neutral. And look at the way he uses that size, his reach. And it starts in the neutral. Watch this. He taps it through the legs, gets it to himself, drives wide, and then boom, back into forehand, far side, top corner. What a goal.
He burns Kadri first, then takes on the Leafs' top defenseman, Dion Phaneuf, and smokes him. And Brent Burns gives the Sharks, obviously, that all-important first goal at home.